if the U.S. prints and creates inflation, if the dollar drops to half its original value, you would have to print twice as much of your own currency, or people would, in theory, be able to buy your products for half the price. However, prices are not fixed. They will change to reflect that truth. It will just take a certain amount of time, I think, is the only thing that we can gain out of this, is the small amount of advantage you get while the system re-establishes equilibrium. And similarly, you can do that, but it's essentially smoke and mirrors as far as the bond market is concerned. They are going to